Hey, you. Have I told you lately that I'm crazy about you?
Not lately, but feel free to anytime.
Wrong answer. You're supposed to say yes, darling. I'm crazy about you, too.
Is there a handbook I'm not aware of?
Well, I just heard from the immigration office.
Oh.
I'm allowed to stay in the country. They verify that our marriage is legitimate. That includes a government interview. Remember? Lex has told us about it.
Slipped my mind.
Well, polish your scamming skills for when we're sitting across from some bureaucrat convincing them that we're madly in love.
Hey, baby, your space gun isn't in the kitchen either, but it's getting late and we need to go to bed, okay? So let's hurry up and get ready, please. Come on, honey, it's time. Come upstairs and brush your teeth, please.
Why would you leave me here? Why would you take Carly?
You were so upset because of Lucien that I thought
I know,
that...
I know that I was upset, honey. I just want you to answer the question.
I did what I had to do to bring your son home.
I know, but... you didn't have to take Carly. Nobody made you take Carly. So I need you to tell me the truth. I mean, why'd you do this? Did you just want her with you?
No. I thought she would be more objective. That's all.
What?
Yes.
What are you talking about? Only she can be more objective? Did you do this to me because you're upset that I turned to Jax?